Yo, what's up everybody? Jonathan Lemese here, back with another video. And today, we're going to be seeing the easiest way to get 1,000 tickets to Chuck E. Cheese. Let's get right into it. So guys, I got the car right here, and I got like 1 hour for unlimited, and we're gonna go play our first game. So, this is the first car that's going to go out of the game. Super easy. To get the coin, put it in and line it up. Gain it! Yeah, well this game is really good. 50 is a jackpot and super easy to get. So guys, after like 10 minutes, I got this much tickets from the SpongeBob game. Yeah. So this is about like 2 more, like I don't know how long more, but I got some more from the SpongeBob game. And yeah. And I'm about to go count them right now, and I'll check back with you when I got all of them counted. I got it. That's going to be it for this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. And as always, catch you next time.